Hello everybody. Today I will show you my small weekend project, which is this water-powered flashlight. This flashlight previous is powered by this battery pack. You have three AAA 1.5 volts batteries. Combined have a voltage of 4.5 volts. So here I have just one cell. To activate this flashlight, you need some sort of liquid. This can be water, salt water, any kind of liquid. So I have here small holes, which can the electrolyte comes to the cell. I will leave it for about 1 minute 13 seconds, something like this. This is my first prototype. This prototype can be much better, but I will demonstrate to you. This is my first prototype, and I will show you if this battery can produce the light half of power that can produce by this battery pack. Okay, and I hope this will work. And yeah. I will shut down the lights. Yeah, this is not bad. And the light goes stronger. This battery you can use for surviving kit if you want. Yeah, this is not bad. So you need to use three of these. These are zinc carbon batteries. You need three of these, and I have only one in this flashlight. So I will show you So these batteries are not rechargeable. When these batteries are completed, you need to replace with a new one. Also, it's the same that I use in this flashlight. When is this battery completed, you need to replace the anode or the entire battery. So I will show you the battery, and that's it. It's not big, it's not so comparison to the size. And yeah. So I have here also a small hole which can the electrolyte go into the battery. It's pretty amazing. So you can change the entire battery or you can change just the anode. But I will show you how big is this LED. So you see how big is the emitter in this LED comparison. So yeah, this is the battery. The light is not so strong like with this battery pack. But definitely you can see almost everything. I mean, the light is not bad. Yeah, that's it, guys. More details I will post in the next video. So that's it for now. I hope you like this, and we see us. Bye.